I can't believe we're stuck here for Christmas, Wah. This is like a vacuum sucked to the face.
At least it's festive with all those f***ing sound bars, man.
Man, how are we gonna celebrate Christmas now? Because in 2021, when we celebrated it by breaking into people's houses and castles, we got arrested. And the second time we broke out and celebrated Christmas, we're trying to kill Junior, and then we got caught up. And here we are now. And we can't escape now or get the kid, because we'll end up in jail again. Yeah. Would have been cool if there was a Home Alone 3. Yeah, but there's no such thing as Home Alone 3 in the real world. I mean, there is, but it's a crappy one, so Scar wouldn't do it. Oh. I guess that makes sense. Yeah, plus, the real Home Alone 3 probably sucks anyway, because Kevin's not in there. Yeah.
Huh. Can't believe we're gonna celebrate Christmas in jail for the first time.
I know. Lame.
Yeah, man. Like, I'd rather be running around stealing stuff like last year.
Same!
But we can't do that, because we're stuck in here, and there's no point in escaping, because we're gonna get caught up again.
Yeah.
Aha! I have it! What? What is it? It's probably gonna be stupid anyway, because how are we gonna spend it in this hellhole?
We could celebrate it in jail! Like, all the inmates in here and people who went to jail here, we can have a Christmas party in the jail cell.
Wadi, are you nuts, Wen? There's crazy people here, like psychopaths, murderers, killers, kids who are killers, and, I don't know, rapists, too, and weird people. Are you sure, Wen? And furries, too.
Oh, come on. It'll be better than nothing. I don't care. I just want to spread some Christmas cheer.
More like Christmas beer, Wen, because we're criminals celebrating Christmas in jail, and that sounds kind of bad.
Oh yeah, it'll be Christmas beer too, because we'll get drunk.
We can't bring alcohol because we're in jail.
Damn it!
That would have been so fun. Yeah, I want to get high too here, but there's no weed in jail.
Oh, you got a point right there. I also want to smoke some cigarettes too, but I don't even think there's any tobacco in here.
Probably not, Wen.
Anyways, enough with the chit-chat. Let's decorate our jail cell and invite every single inmate in here.
Yeah.
Come on, Waluigi. Help me out. We're gonna make them, too, because we can't really go to the store to buy them.
Okay. Let's see what we've got, Wen.
Christmas party. Here we got come. Wen.
A few moments later.
Okay, checking on the inmates. Wait, what the? Wario and Waluigi? What do you think you're doing? Trying to turn this place into a Holiday Inn?
Just spreading a bit of cheer, Wah. Even prisoners can celebrate Christmas too and have a little bit of Christmas magic in them too, Wah.
Well, I guess. And you better not escape like last year, because you're stuck here in New York jail.
Oh, we won't. We're gonna have a ball. A Christmas party.
A few moments later.
And done. Looks like our Christmas party is ready.
Yeah, Wen.
Merry Christmas.
Wait, who are you?
What's up, homies? My name is Santa Claus.
What? No, you can't be Santa. You're black.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
Nothing, nothing. Yeah, you better not, racist white boy, or else I'll clap your ass, fool. Let's party, fool! Oh, my hat fell. Hey!
Wait, who are you?
What's he saying, Wen?
Ha 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 ha, who knows? But I think he wants to join our Christmas party, Wah.
Okay, cool. Come on, you're in. You're invited. Let's party! You're mean one. You really
are a heel. Whoa-ho!
Yeah!
Man, this is a lot of fun, right?
It is!
Yeah! You're bad banana. Best Christmas ever!
Yeah, better than last year, Wen. No chasing, no threat. Oh, I fell.
Way!
I'm doing the worm, way. Oh, yeah.
This is so much fun, Waluigi, right?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, hey, Waluigi. I got you something for Christmas.
Wait, how, when? We can't even go Christmas shopping because we're in jail, man. How can you even get me something?
I got you $500.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Wait, how? The cops confiscated all our money.
I stole $5 bills before they took it all out.
Oh, thank you, man. Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Juan. You can have it all.
Really? You never let me have anything. Usually you're all greedy.
Nope, you can have it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just kidding. It's fake.
Really? Really, Wario? Really?
Come on. It's Christmas. Be thankful. It's better than nothing.
Plus, it's a prank. It's a joke, little brother.
I suppose you're right, friend.
Where'd you even find it anyway? We can't even go to the store.
You got it in the trash can?
Oh. Well, I got you something too from the trash can.
Really?
Yeah, let me get it.
This garlic presser, Wah, because you love garlic.
Whoa, really? No way!
It's even my favorite color too, Wah! When we go out of jail, Wah, I'm gonna paint this with my designs, Wah.
Yeah, but I don't know when we're gonna get out. I don't know when it's over.
Wait, what's that clown thing making?
I don't know, Wah.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders.
This is for me, Wah?
Your soul, Mr. Grinch.
What is it? Oh, a set of origami. That's what I'm gonna think. It's a set of origami. Yes, yes, I loved it. This is so cool. Invisible paper airplane. And an invisible paper boat. Mm. Thank you so much, Mime. These are so cool. So impressive.
Did he even give you anything, Wah?
Yes, he did, Wah. He's a mime. Mime can literally do anything with their invisible tricks.
I guess you have a point.
But man, it looks so cool. If it wasn't invisible, it would look way cooler.
Oh, and I got you something too, boys.
Wait, really? What is it, Black Santa?
Yeah, what is it?
It's one of my rap songs I made from the 1980s. Come on, you can keep it. And it's really fire too.
A rap song you made a long time ago?
Really? I didn't know you rapped.
Yeah, me neither, Wah. We gotta listen to it when we get out of prison.
Yeah, for sure. You should, homie.
Wait.
How'd you even go to jail anyway? You don't even look like a bad guy. You seem cruel.
Oh, I got pulled over because I had drugs in the car.
Oh. I guess that explains it. Me and Waluigi went to jail because we got caught up trying to kill a kid.
Damn, kill a kid? Why would you do that? He's just a kid.
Because, Wah, in 2021, he tortured us, Wah, and then we came back for revenge in 2022, and we tried to kill him in 2022, but he called the cops on us, and then we got caught up, and here we are now.
He was annoying as hell, too, Wah. Trust me, Wah, if you were there, you would have experienced the hell we experienced, Wah. He tortured the hell out of us, and he's so annoying, and he's a brat.
Oh, well, if I was with you two, I probably would have clapped that n***a too.
Yeah.
And then Wario, Waluigi, beatboxing Santa Claus, and the mime had a wonderful, fun Christmas party in jail. The end.
Oh. Well, if I was with you two, I probably would have clapped that ninja too.
Yeah.